And hello, good morning to you guys and girls and other creatures. It's time to race here on the International Circuit. I'm not sure how you pronounce it anyway. Indeed, it is 30 laps, so let's see what the good. I actually have a good clean set of tires. The tire wear is not that bad then. Maybe I can pull it off with two stints of options. Because is that 15 laps on primes? I have to do another 15 laps. If I can manage 8 laps on. Yeah. Yes. Yes, let's opt for that actually. This is pretty much all clear. And then go to prime indeed. And so it's 15 laps. And let's put in on options. And if the tire wear is worse than I thought. So let's go to lap 18. That's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's about 23. That leaves me 7 laps on options. That is actually good. Let me think about that for a second. 30 laps. Yeah, I'm going for it. I am going for it. The tire wear doesn't seem too bad. Might be a little bit worse. But I hope the tires are clear enough. I'm gonna give myself a little bit more wing and a little less gear for him. So he probably won't be running full revs at the end anyway. Hopefully that will give me a little bit more.
We'll make the changes you requested.
For, at least a little bit better for the race, a little bit more balance for the race. So. Cross your fingers. We're going for it. I mean, do need a quick bathroom break though, so as soon as I can pause. Can I pause real quick? Come on, let me pause the game. Won't let me pause the game yet. So there's the fourth row. I'm in sixth position. Hamilton is in eighth. I qualified him. That's good. I think you get extra XP for that. Alright, and I'll give you a small break here, toilet break. Should have done it in the paddock, but hey, there you go. Alright, I'm back. And let's hope the glitching doesn't show up. It didn't in qualifying, so that's good. I locked the frame rate of the recording software for apps. Start.
Good, good job, nice overtaking.
All right. Like I need to increase the wheel weight a little bit. Bit on the curbs there. Good, Button is actually getting out of my slipstream in order to. They're still faster than me in the last stretch, but. Stuck on the curbs again. Still don't know how to do that corner properly. Car handles very different now with the proper force feedback working. Fighting it a lot more than I thought I would.
DRS is now enabled.
Tire wear seems to be worse off too. Massively long straight. Seems I'm pretty balanced for them on the race. Oh no, 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 no. Third gear, I still managed to miss it.
We need to pick up the pace. The car behind's closing in.
Alright, that was a poor lap, so to say. There you go. I think I have to change to a option prime, actually, like the game recommends. Oh, it was actually
slightly faster than you. He's catching you up.
I'm gonna do one, I'm not sure.
We're 7 places up on our predicted finish. Come on, keep going.
Going in this lap.
Up your pace, the car behind's catching you.
Hello, mate. Let me go. No, don't make me wait. Good.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. The car's got a new set of prime tires on. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Aldafuori should be pitting within the next 4 laps. Focus, we can get that place back. We're running just ahead of where we expected to be. Keep pushing.
But that pit stop has worked out beautifully, actually. Lagoswari is in there as well. And hopefully he can hold up button. Allowing me to extend my lead a little bit. Decent enough lap in the end. This is actually really good for me. Car seems to be beautifully on the prime tyres. Was 2.8 at the start of the lap. So this is the time where I need to start pulling a gap. I'm basically unbuttoned, that's my main focus right now. Got fastest lap. Getting too much fuel though. Spotted my tire. Shift a little bit earlier. Also do it differently and thank you, Lagoswari. Let's see if they catch me as quick. Now that he's loose. I wonder. Because they're all pretty packed together now. It's another quickest sector. Yes, he is. 6.5. 3, not catching me that fast. Way cocked up that corner, Jesus.
With 5 seconds ahead of bus. 5 seconds. Traffic ahead, stay alert.
Counting on that so soon. Maybe we should time my pit stop with those guys. As soon as I hit the back of those people, get the fuck into the pit lane. Actually, it might be quicker than I thought, because they're probably hideously slow again. Too early to stop. Too easy on the brakes then. Oh, they have a nice old scrap there, all close together. They're really going slow. But if they're all so close together, they make up a nice roadblock for button there. I want to go at least. I'm aware of my fuel levels, by the way. I'll start saving fuel after the second pit stop. maybe I will start.
Good. Half a second slower than you.
Good, 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 good. So 7 second gap to button. He's in the pack right now.